Oh, there's another safe in here. I'm a thief, dude. You're gonna die. Should I go in there? What was even in that last one? The tape? There's gotta be something important in that one, right? You can't hear that. Stop playing. Yeah, come on over here. Come check it out. I found a gun on the ground. I'm about to beat the shit out of this dude. Come over here, damn it!
Was soll denn das?
Verdammt!
That's the news for you right there, boy. Backup. Anybody coming? Anybody coming, fool? It's just me and you. I hope he did.
Soll denn das?
Just three of them.
Was soll denn das?
There we go. Yep. That's it for you. That's it for you.
Was soll denn das? Was soll denn das?
Tried to keep me away from my treasure. No one gets in the way of my treasure. Silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids. Oh, that wasn't the officer? Wait, how many people is left? Okay, it's just you. Now, what is in that damn box? I'm still in here. Nobody coming. I hope not. Oh. Oh man, I did that for no reason. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, I'm embarrassed for that. I'm so sorry. Oh, those guys didn't even have to lose their life. That was fruitless. God, so sorry. Well, you know what they say. Alright, let's go ahead and kill this guy and get out of here. Wait, what? What's number one? Eliminate, eliminate. Oh! That's that guy. Okay. First, let's go kill this guy. Since I'm on a killing spree. I taste for blood, you know? I need it. A quench a need blade. So that's how he got caught the first time. Ooh, what the fuck? Where is everybody going? Where are they going? It must have just found all them bodies. Shit, I can. But I can't with him sitting right there. Dude, get out of here.
Soll denn das?
Yes, come on, hurry. We don't have long. Yeah, we're down the hallway. Excuse
Soll
me.
Denn das?
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh, no.
Dude, you are stupid. That was my fault, I think. If he comes back, I'm gonna be so happy.
Soll denn das? Was soll denn das? Verdammt!
Hurry up. Man, hurry up, man! Alright, now we out of here. Alright, so that motherfucker gonna go back to his drink one of these days and be dead. Now, we gotta make our way to the prison. Paperwork now. You didn't even check it. That's crazy. Okay, what the fuck? I have my paperwork though. Do I need it out of my hand? I mean, you gotta be kidding me. Maybe I gotta wear the other disguise. That guy looks way different. Like, way different. Yeah, I don't see that shit working out ever. Alright, so I gotta go find out where my other bodies are. Okay, because I was definitely about to beat his ass up. Oh, wow! Oh, okay, that's not the guy. Alright, the guy is drinking. see if this outfit works. I have my permit papers! I can't believe I just ran through that shit, dude. Are you kidding me? Why did they start? Why? Fuck. Is this it? We're about to go, bro? Are we about to go, bro?
Verloren!
Yep, we're about to go.
Haben verloren!
Dort ist er! Yeah,
nigga! Lay your ass down, nigga! Lay your ass down! What's up? Yeah, y'all know what it is. Y'all know what this is. Uh-oh. Yeah. Alright. That out of the way. Y'all stop being fucking suspicious, man. Y'all making me nervous. Alright. Why that guy's looking at me like this, man.
Verdammt!
Why? Why'd you have to do that? What is your issue? Don't act like you know me, bruh. Damn. I have to make a block hide and shit for what? Leave me alone. Oh, that's the guy. I'm gonna have to kill him, ain't I? Same guy? Whoa, what's that? What is fucking wrong with y'all? Why are you so suspicious? I got papers. Jesus Christ. Stop. Can we shut this door? Okay, he's coming back in here. The doctor.
Halt! Hier darf man nicht lang.
Okay, sorry. I'll get out of here. I didn't know I wasn't allowed in here. What? Why are these fuckers allowed? They don't have uniforms on! God, okay. So y'all gonna fuck around and get killed, bruh. For real, bro. I'm not even kidding, man. Why can't I have a solid pistol? Okay. Stop! Damn! Come on, man. I'm out here to take a smoke break. So I'm killing the doctor, not killing the prisoner. I feel like I'm supposed to be one of those guys, but I could also be the officer. He comes in here. just want to see what he does when he comes in. Well, guess he's supposed to be him. So this is him,
or this is him.
I think this is him. Nope, that was him. So he just comes in and walks back outside. The hell. Okay. I'm gonna have to kick this dude's ass. Cause he swore up and down, he know me from somewhere. Don't you? Don't you? You see me before?
Verdammt!
Get over here, boy. You did. Get over here. What am I gonna do, eh? Can I turn off a light in here or something? Something. Anything. Nope. Okay. You fucking idiot. That's what you choose to do? Come in here and stand with the door open? Don't make me kill everybody in here, but I will. Ain't that just trifling? That is trifling. Maybe I can hide behind the door. This seems simple, like. The answer to this would be really simple. What is that? All right, that's what we're going to do. Come in here, I'll call him over, and I'm gonna just run at him. No way. This is crazy. They mean mugging me too, like, was this you? Is it gonna act like you didn't do anything? What are they doing? Alright, why y'all doing that? I'm gonna just go upstairs, see what that ridge shit is. how you just stopped and looked at me? You were just like, hey, wait a minute. Hold on. Something ain't right about the back of that head. Bro, stop.
Verdammt!
I'm about to say, I know they ain't gonna say nothing. Whoa, dude! Crazy! Crazy! All that time you were standing down there, now you wanna come up here? Yo, y'all doing too much. I know I should turn that generator off, but I just want to know. Is he still down there? That's why we came down here.
Soll denn das? Verdammt!
Pick the gun up, pick him up. No way. Please don't tell me he picked him up again.
Dort ist er! Hilfe!
This wasn't supposed to happen.
Wir müssen dort nachschauen.
Scheiße, er ist tot!
Man, we got bigger problems than turning that shit off. I don't think they'll find me, though, if I stay behind this wall. We just had a whole gunfight downstairs, and I'm talking about if I hide behind this little wall, maybe they won't find me. Maybe they won't. I can't even tell, like, what's going on. That's one thing I don't like. Like, in other games, when stuff like this happens, there's usually, like, a window that pops up. So you know, like, oh, they done found a body. Or, oh, this is how they died or something. But just, like, in this way, you don't know. You just know they died. Or you know that they're investigating something, but you don't know who's coming. Like, there's too many unknown unknowns. Who is this guy? Oh, that's the officer. Nice. Finally, an actual officer, not just another soldier. If you put on that tank top. Come on, man. Can I turn the generator back on? Oh yeah, I love that. See, that's something else another game doesn't offer though. They don't let you turn the shit back on.
Schon vorbei, ja? Huh?
Is that a noob? You know what? Fine. I'm sure the doctor's not on, right? There we go. There we go. Now we're out of here. Key to the doctor's room. Don't need that. Is this guy alive? I don't feel like he is. Not the doctor, but the guy in the chair. Oh yeah, he's alive. Dude, I can't kill him, man. Oh, I can throw knives? Oh my god, that's awesome. Can I get my knife back? Okay. No, not that. My knife is gone. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that guy's been through a lot. Alright, now, if my calculations are correct, I should be able to just run straight out of here. Dead bodies. Just chilling like everything's fine. Everything's not fine. Alright, everybody's dead. You guys should be fired and killed.
Heil Hitler!
Whoa, I was not expecting that. I'm an officer, damn it! What's he doing? What are you doing there? Is he gonna come with me or no? I don't know what to do about this. Do I just leave him here? Dude, you can come out. Everyone's dead. Like, literally all these soldiers. Oh, except for you guys.
Oh, vaya, vaya.
Shit. Nah, oh, man, you gotta go down. Man, I'm so, like, I don't even want to talk. I'm trying to... Who, where, what? Fine, fuck it!
Es wird Widerstand, ich hab ihn verloren!
Verdammt! Bro, you don't want war with me, bro. Can we go? Thanks. I don't know how homeboy's gonna get out. That's not really my problem, is it? I mean, it kinda is, I guess, since it's an objective. I have no more ammo. Oh, I got a gun. No way I'm missing. Damn! Okay, shit. When did I last save? No way, this is not when I last saved. This is when I last saved? Oh my god, I'm such an idiot!
Verdammt!
Damn! This is too much, bro. It's not too much, it's pretty cool. I think I might just skip this part, to be honest. It's just gonna be me killing everybody. Yep, There we go. Now homeboy can come with us! If I'm not mistaken. He better be able to! Shit! All these people I done killed! Alright, man, the coast is clear. What's he doing? The tunnel is used as a primary escape route. What tunnel? Is there a tunnel around here? Dude, what are you doing, man? Something tells me that that hammer is the answer. Shit. I'll turn all the lights off. Oh my god, please let this hammer work. No! Dude, I don't know what to do. Oh, damn, bruh. Oh my god! All this time, all the people murdered. Oh my god, I was spotted 15 times, alerted 15 times, 100% of noise, 80% violence, 100% accuracy, 90% professionalism. Enemies killed 27, innocents killed 0, good. Accidents 1, close encounter 24. 2 fucking hours, dude. Raiding maniac? Man, fuck you, man. Damn. Wow. Okay. Wow. Well, that's over.